War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Well, shit. So that was the intro for Fallout 4. So, hey guys, BroC101 here, and today I'm bringing something new to the channel, something very different that I never tried before, and it's Fallout 4. I'm recording it, PlayStation. I've been deciding about adding this, but sure, let's go on. All right, so I thought that maybe we could make Banana Man. We always refer to him as an egg, so like, why not? Let's make an egg. All right,
as handsome as the day we met.
Right, let's make it ugly as possible. There you go. No, not really. Skin tone? No. What the fuck? Right. Oh, damn. Right, let's, I don't know. Copper, just around here. Same case, there's bronze. Or burnt. Or tan. I don't think copper.
What do you think, hon?
Right?
Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
No, eggs are white, so like, why not? I don't want to be racist or nothing. Right. Tight.
Sean totally has your eyes.
Right? I don't know. I'm just trying to make it different. I don't fucking know. So, yeah, guys. I'm bringing... Yo.
Let me go. What do you think, hon?
Alright, alright.
Beard or no beard?
I am done. Yeah, alright, so that's Eggman, right? So yeah, guys, this is Fallout 4. Yeah, sure. Alright, so let's get started, alright? So, yeah, I was thinking over...
Good morning, sir. Oh, it's costly. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. food to perfection.
Oh my God.
And today's newspaper just delivered.
So like,
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Okay, sure. Nothing here? Breaking news? Nothing? What the fuck? Alrighty, I'll just, I don't know. Sugar bombs, okay.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
I shall attend to young Shaw.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
So apparently he's gonna be close for Halloween, alright. So it's almost Halloween. I love that picture over there.
Stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jow,
that black and white TV. Oh my God. Do we have a dog?
Never gonna find that dog.
Oh shit, dog went missing. Okay, let's get
Nuka Cola. Ice cold.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
All right.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Okay, I don't know.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Right,
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Miner's your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Now I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
All right, so, name? Let's see, it's fucking, let's go Banana Boy. Sure. I'm not good at this guy. All right. No, I just use it regular? No? How do you show banana? Is that, or is it like with an extra N? Banana. I am fucking confused. I don't know. Banana. I don't know. Right, so it's bananas. There you go. Bananas. Banana. Banana boy. Alright. The freaking adventures of Banana Boy. Let's see. Yeah, there you go. I should call that. I should put it as a title. The Adventures of Banana Boy. The Mini Adventures of Banana Boy. Alright, so Strength, Perception, Endurance, Charisma, Intelligence, Agility, and Luck. I don't know. Let's put the last one. Oh, wait. I don't think it's four. Right, so I think I'm gonna focus on strength, charisma, and intelligence, I guess, and endurance, agility. Let's focus on agility also. Yeah, I guess that's fine. Banana boy. Yeah. All right. The adventures
Wonderful.
Of Banana Boy.
That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thank you so much.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
God damn it, Cotsworth, what did you do with my baby?
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
All right.
You heard Cotsworth. Come on.
Yo, baby.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
All right. We'd be like white rockets out of everything.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
What did you do now, Cotsworth?
What's wrong?
God damn it, Cotsworth. You better not burn down the whole house.
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh shit.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Get the hell over there. Oh my God.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills.
Okay, let's go. One banana boy can do it. One banana boy.
Vault 111 immediately.
What am I doing over there?
Sure, vault's the other way.
Vault is the other way. Alright, I'll go. Come on, banana boy. Run. You can jump on him.
Just help me pack it up.
Alright.
Go.
I'm very tired.
Check in at the gate. If you're in the program, it's absurd.
Let's see what's wrong.
I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
sir.
Me. Okay. I'm reporting this.
If you're in the,
we need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank
I'm
you.
Not an adult man.
Good
right?
Luck,
I don't classify.
God help us all.
Technically, eggs are classified.
You two follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
we're
the
doing
gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
Yeah, I'll try this. Please come here. All right.
Step on the
this
platform
way.
In the center.
What if I don't want to step on the platform?
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh,
oh
shit.
My God!
Hold on!
Oh my God.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Jesus, God damn it. We made it.
We did.
Alright guys, so Toby, if you guys prefer the third dimensional or like
everyone please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. Better future underground.
Vault 111, alright?
Yes.
Good. Step over to the table, take a suit. Just step over to the table.
This way.
Thanks.
Pick up a suit right over there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
If you can
it's
move,
down the
great.
Hallway right there.
Right, thank you.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home.
What is that over there? Oh my God.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Jammed.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Like, what now?
Just...
Excuse me.
Just step into the chamber.
I don't want to step in here. What the fuck?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your cloth suit.
Oh my god. Alright, let's go in there. You know, it's dangerous, alright? Why blue? Out of like everything you could have put on, like, I don't know, a different color, sometimes green? Why blue?
Before we head deeper in the vault, just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
No, my baby. Why is he in there? God damn it.
Occupant vitals, normal. Procedure complete.
The procedure's complete? All right, what are they gonna do with us?
In
God damn it. Four. Oh, shit.
Three,
I'm being frozen, people. Two, woo! I wanna be frozen, darling. Alright, Eggman is being frozen. Banana Boy is being frozen. Never mind, sorry. Oh my god, am I alive?
This is the one.
Oh my god, what are you? Let me out, please. Give me my baby. Don't kill my wife, please. She's the only thing I have. No! Why? No, give me my goddamn baby. You freaking... I'm gonna kill you. No, please. My agent exists to reinitialize. Shit, I'm frozen once again. Cryogenic station. All right, where am I? Dude, let me out.
All the residents must vacate immediately.
Shit. Started quest out of time. Fuck, right. No, my wife.
Come on! There has to be a release! Please. Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
He's dead. Oh, my God. Nora, that's right. All right, no, Nora, please.
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Yes, I promise. How about this person here? Is she dead? Is he dead?
God. Why would Bolt do this?
Release override. Residents must.
Oh, one. Is there like... Yeah, okay, guys, so tell me if you want, if you prefer the third person view or, like, you know, first person.
Critical. Biogenic array.
What is this in here?
Can't be the only one left. Hello? Anyone?
Right, so, can't get there. She's a rad roach. What is this using for? Let's smoke.
After residents must vacate immediately.
Didn't do that right. Let them drink water.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
That looks sick. Right. What else is in here? Eat well, lift well, alright. There's a toaster. I'm taking the toaster, people. And a coffee cup. There's nothing in the refrigerator, alright. You checked holotape. I got Red Menace. You know, I feel I should have gotten a gun from this point, but I don't know. Let's go.
Where is everyone? Nice. Coming back later for you.
Got a pistol. No pistol. Three simpacks. Sure. Right. Sorry guys, I'm not doing that much commentary. Because, like, pretty much I have nothing else to do. Just, like, I guess enjoy it, right? Enjoy the... I don't know. This is, like, a change to this, too. It's a change. To the YouTube channel. Open the activation tunnel. That's okay. Me taking the meat no matter what, right? Right, let's go. Alright, we're here. Whoa, shit, wait, I didn't see that. I'm sorry. I'm horrible at aiming this. Everyone's dead. Oh my god.
Is this all that's left?
Yeah, that's all that's left of them. You know, pure skeleton and shit. Stop. Thank you. It's the vault door. Right? Anything else in here? More gentlemen. Alright. Let's fucking open this door. Oh my god, it's a Pip-Boy! God. Adventures of fucking Banana Boy. Do you want to change anything? Your name, special, appearance, or finisher? Should vote. Everything's nice.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
The Sultron robot was constructed by Rocco and sold to the U.S. as a warrior. Alright. Oh my god, the sun. Wait, but would it actually kind of harm you if you were underground, let's just say, I don't know, for how much time? Like, you just come out, let's say, looking directly at the sun. Holy shit, everything's dead. Not really that dead. Looks pretty nice. Pretty much. This, I went for that, I took that, what's that match, alright, let's see what we can do with this, we enter Rocks.x, why is there a death behind in there? Let's go here, taking that desk man, ashtray, right? Right, taking all that, water cap. What happened to the soldiers here? Didn't they die? Oh no! All these people are dead! Why is this so naked? Oh my god! Alright. Let's continue. Let's continue exploring, alright? God, let me go back to my home. I discovered Sanctuary. Wait, wasn't I here? That doesn't technically mean I discovered it, but I was here.